So, this is the end of the rainbow, huh? Well, here's hoping the pot's full of tips on dealing with crackpot Fauci.
You know, I don't remember this being here before. I guess it's new, huh?
Yeah, must be. I suppose it might be a record of what happened. You know, after we turned to crystal. Cocoon, where the slayers of Lindsay dwell, is the enemy of all life fostered by Pulse's sacred hand. So Al-Falsi determined Pulse's will, chose Lissy, and gave them a focus. Become Ragnarok and bring about the end of Cocoon. And so the beast arose, defeated Lindsay's hateful Falsi, and prepared to tear Cocoon apart. But her providence betrayed Al-Lissi, draining Ragnarok of strength. Their focus only half complete, the Lissi were taken to the enemy's land by Bartandalus, curse his name. And the goddess said, Lissi who rest upon Cocoon will reawaken, however long they may wait. And Ragnarok will rise again to tear the land from its seat in the sky. Her word is absolute.
Guess the jig is up.
Cocoon's done for, isn't it?
Yeah, you don't sweat it. If we go ahead and smash Cocoon, you know some maker's sure to roll up and save the day.
As long as Falsi are around, this fight is never gonna end. So let's finish it. Let's get Dysley.
So what do we do about Orphan?
We help Orphan. What else can we do? If we can manage to keep it safe...
Another war breaks out somewhere down the road. We're Lissi. It's not like we can make people stop fighting.
Lightning, you told me on Cocoon. It's not a question of can or can't. We just do it. That's our only choice this time. Maybe it won't do much. Maybe only one person will listen to us. But even then, isn't trying better than doing nothing?
Because ripples can make waves!
Okay, kids have gone crazy.
Revolutionaries always get cold crazy.
When I was on Cocoon, I wished on those fireworks. I wished to not let anything happen to Cocoon this time. But I shouldn't have wished for that. Wishes aren't enough. Prayers either. This time I'm making a promise. I will keep Cocoon safe. I promise, no matter what.
Well, I guess it takes losing everything to make you see how much you have to fight for, huh?
And we're the only ones who can do it, right?
Right.
Yep.
All right, then. Let's tie up loose ends.
Okay.
Right.
All right.
Yeah. if we were chasing shadows, our minds were made up. We'd realized along the way that choice was the only thing we had left. Maybe we'd fall short. Maybe we'd never even come close. But someone, someday, would know we'd tried.
Your Eminence, it is time. The people await your address.
And so, we greet the new dawn.
People of Cocoon, my fellow citizens, we have survived the twilight and gather now to welcome the dawn of the day on which we decide our fate. Many are the lessons we have learned during our long night of hardship and sacrifice. And now we face choices, choices which must be made as our hearts dictate and not abandoned to uncaring chance. Let us forge ahead with unflinching courage and honor the fallen with action. With these hands, we shape the future.
We have a winner!
Now!
Until next time.
Say again, Patrol, and speak clearly.
The army's a pulse! They're using transgates!
Transgates? How many coming through?
Numbers unconfirmed, but it's a full-scale invasion. Eden's being overrun!
An army of creatures is attacking the city. It's a pulse invasion force. Your Eminence, we must evacuate.
So, Reigns, is this the cocoon you dreamed of?
My dream is but a falsies fancy now. End it.
Saying Eden is crawling with pulse nasties.
Fresh off the Ark, I'd wager.
This is out of control. What'll happen to Cocoon?
It's all out war.
Did we cause this by coming back? Or Tantalus's prediction? It's all coming true.
Well, his future stops right here. We're the ones who decide what happens next.
Let's get moving.
Right.
Okay.
That's our real focus.
just another battle.
I don't know about this.
If only we could fly.
We can jump.
Huh? What are you?
Nothing to it! See you ground side.
Wait a minute! You're all crazy!
Don't want to get left behind, do you? Just remember, don't drop the gizmo.
That's how light gets around.
Let's go.
Right.
No problem.
Secure. Cavalry, stand down!
Eden's under our jurisdiction.
Ugh.
So the cavalry's here to,
They're here for Orphan. If it's close to the Falsi Eden, they're probably headed for the heart of the Sanctum.
Right. And if they destroy it, bad things are gonna happen. So long, Cocoon.
Then we better get there before they do.
Damn straight.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Let's move!
Hey! Go!
Thank you.
we're never gonna make it.
Not with an attitude like that, we won't.
Thank you.
Thanks. I see your power has grown, Mr. Villiers. No matter. We will lay down our lives if that is what it takes to stop you.
Oh, we're on the same side here. We came back to stop all of this.
Nevertheless, you are Lassie. We can trust the pawns no more than the Falsi who move them. Humanity's fate rests in its own hands.
Thank you.
it.
Much appreciated. Much appreciated.
Much appreciated. Oh. 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 Again.
Understand, we want the same thing. Why can't we just work together?
These people are so blinded by fear, they can't even imagine it. Are we too late?
Not yet. And we can't give up. No one else knows the truth. Am I right?
Only we know about the plan to destroy Cocoon.
And which Falsi's behind it. Bartandalus.
Then what are we waiting for? It's time for some payback.
That's what I'm talking about. Once everything's finally out in the open, people are gonna have to wake up from this nightmare.
Let's show them how human we still are.